Yes, I swear it's a truth, and I owe it all to you.
Rosa.